Hi guys.
Oh, just down the road today. Probably a kilometre or so away from where that dress was hanging in the tree and the third number plate was hiding. Is that river you would have seen before. But anyway, I've got a road which was open up to a few years ago, which I believe fishermen probably used to get through to the other side of here. So I'm just going to have a metal detect down through here and see what we can find. I just had my first signal down here, which was a fishing weight. So see what happens. Got Detective Duke with me again today. So all right, I'll be back when I get something good.
You know the world is full of wonder, skies above are full of thunder. You choose, there is a place to go. He takes the ground to find its plunder and for gold. He has a hunger, here's a name that you ought to know. It's Pommy-Down-Under.
Tent ties. Sixties to seventies waving around a bit, probably rubbish. Ooh. Let's see a coin. Bloody more than 20 cents. We pulled out our detector to try something new. Coin. Well, Duke is our detecting dog, and also joins the fight. I'd say it's just a 1 cent. We'll head down the beach. See you a bit further later. We're waiting for that signal. Yes, we're waiting. Where's our bag? I had one of these before and I thought it was some sort of a bangle bracelet, but it's one of those rings that you put on a barbecue and then you put your egg inside. $65 is a nice crisp signal. It's not really. on top again, according to that. Oh, come here. Tag of serial number on there. Timmy! Go on, Timmy! That's it. What do you say? Good lad. Size of that's probably a 2 cent. We're waiting for that signal. Yes, we're waiting for that sign. Still more. Now it's time to dig our holes to see what we have found. Coin.
This one goes out to worldwide detection of engines.
Never ready. I don't think there's anything lucky about that one. Apart from ready for the bin. And I hope about a diamond ring. What are you doing out there? Hey, 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 stop digging. Oh, well, there's me rubbish. I'm getting rid of it now. I'm not taking it home. I've got a bin right next to the car, so let's get rid of the crap.